Here is a quick tip on how to fix incorrect dusk and dawn times on your Intermatic ST01. If dusk and dawn have been set to the wrong times for your area, it's most likely due to incorrect longitude and latitude settings. To fix this, press the mode button on your ST01 until you see Setup on the display. Once in the setup mode, press the on-off button several times until you see LAT on the display. The next step is to input your latitude. Don't panic. This can easily be found using the map feature on your smartphone. Drop a pin at your current location and scroll down until you see your coordinates. You can also find your latitude and longitude with a simple internet search. Another way to find your coordinates is by scanning this QR code, which is also located at the bottom of the included instructions. A list can also be found on the ST01 product page of our website. Please note that decimal points will not be shown on the ST01 screen, so 42.2 should be entered as 422 and will be displayed as 422. If you find coordinates with no decimals, for example 42, the ST01 will still need a number to the right of the decimal point, even though that decimal is not displayed on the ST01 screen. So 42 will be input as 420. 48 will be input as 480. Putting in 042 or 048 will result in incorrect longitude and latitude settings. First, input your latitude. Include 3 digits, with the last digit being the first number to the right of the decimal point. Then input your longitude. Again, include 3 digits for longitude, with the last digit being the first number to the right of the decimal point. Press the on-off button to confirm your choices. Based on your location, the correct time for dawn should now be displayed. You can offset this by up to 99 minutes with the plus or minus buttons. But for this example, we will keep the current time for dawn and press the on-off button. Now the correct time for dusk should be displayed. Again, we will keep this setting and press on-off. And if you have any questions or need help at any step in the process, you can call or email technical support at the contact information listed on the screen. And be sure to check out our other videos on YouTube or visit our webpage for more tutorials.